So here I have this batter ready. You can prepare your favorite cake batter. And I'm going to preheat this sandwich toaster. Perfect. Cover it. And bake for about 2-3 minutes. So let's check on triangles. Sprinkle some powdered sugar